Such a hard moment. Just came back from a 4.5 kilometer run. Yesterday I did it in 34 seconds, today I did it in 32 seconds. One of my favorite persons in the whole world that I love the most is my grandpa. My grandpa that I live with in Tunisia. It's the grandpa that raised me when I was born and the one that spoils me the most. Since like a few years, he got this genetic disease called Alzheimer. Alzheimer is basically the loss of your memory or your short-term memory. My grandpa has this for a couple of years, and like a week ago when we came back from Tunisia, we brought our grandpa with us because he couldn't handle it anymore. He forgot too many things and he could not like care for himself. That's why the whole plan was to make him live at my dad's house, like in his apartment. So we have built this whole room especially for him, you know. We bought like new television and, you know, we tried to make him feel comfortable in his comfortable comfort, whatever, in his own room. The whole idea is to actually film this, his whole reaction, seeing his new room in my dad's apartment. I really hope he likes the room. So this is the room.
انتوا الخمسة طبعا.
نعم.
قوية زي ما قلنا.
شو اللي انت؟ اللي انت شو اسمه؟ هيك كام رجال سبالس؟ أطفر.
واضح. العلاقة بينكوا انتوا الخمسة.
De tes guerres, parle-moi de tes droits, parle-moi de ce père qui te bat tant de fois. Parle-moi de tes peurs, parle-moi, je te crois. Parle-moi de ton cœur qui se meurt au combat. Parle-moi.
This is a very emotional moment for us all, I think. Especially for my dad, of course, because he's been working on this. Camera.
Oh.
That was an emotional, sentimental moment to see my grandpa cry out of happiness, and he really likes his new room and all that stuff, and I hate this sickness. I already hate this sickness. And like, I don't even wish like my worst enemy to have this sickness. It's just so painful for the people that actually love that person that has this sickness of Alzheimer. I'm sorry to be like on this kind of vibe video. I hope you guys understand that I'm super busy with like taking care of my grandpa. Since my dad's at work, my mom's at work, my brother has school, and you know, I'm the one that is most home, so I'm taking care of my grandpa. Which is fine, because he did everything for me in his whole life, so I'm prepared to do what it takes to be there for him. Yeah. See you guys on another video. Peace. Super important announcement. I want to stop making vlogs.